As the world is modernizing at a much faster rate than before, people's lives are becoming more stressful. And so, the topic, how to meditate, is becoming more and more popular these days. But firstly, what is meditation? Meditation is a technique to clear your mind, to get deeper to your thoughts, and to find answers to the issues you want to resolve. It's simply a way to communicate to your higher self, to your spirit. There are various different types of meditation, but I personally practice the mindfulness or the open monitoring type of meditation. And today I'm going to explain you and instruct you how to practice this type of meditation. The mindfulness type of meditation doesn't tell you to clear your thoughts or empty up your mind. Because if you get this, thinking about not thinking is also a kind of thinking. And meditation doesn't want you to give stress to your body, to your mind. In fact, meditation wants the mind to give out all the thoughts which it doesn't allow to give out in the regular days. So in this type of meditation, try sitting down with your back rested, maybe in the front yard of your house or in a closed room, and make sure your computers or cell phones don't disturb you, and not even your dogs. Just sit comfortably and just allow the thoughts to come in and go out of your mind. The thoughts might be of your childhood or your first house, or maybe your relatives, or the people who met you today, or the decisions which you took, or what you studied today, or any quarrels in the house. Don't restrict any thought. Let all the thoughts come in. That's when you can get innovative ideas, or also question any of your old decisions. The second thought is about don't create your own thought. When you start creating your own thought, it's not exactly meditation. Meditation is allowing the thoughts to come in and go out frequently and smoothly. The third one is don't follow a particular thought. When you get a particular thought, let's say about a decision which you made in the past, don't try to question that while you're meditating. Let the thoughts come in and go out. You definitely have time to think about it once you're out of meditation. I personally also use meditation as a source of motivation. I think about my goals and desires and the positive outcomes. I visualize the positive outcomes which I would get after achieving those goals. And I also plan and think about what can be done to achieve those goals. And believe me, once you learn the technique of inspiring and motivating yourself, you'll definitely not need any counselor or any motivator. You can just inspire yourself, you can work towards your own goals, and there will be no one to hold you back. Okay guys, that was for this week, and if you like my video, just give it a thumbs up. And from now, I'll be posting my videos on my Facebook page and my YouTube channel. So do like my Facebook page and subscribe to my YouTube channel. There are links for both of them in the description below. Thank you and have a nice day.